The world, for me, is just raw material for an image. I began being drawn to sort of the bizarre, not the bizarre, but sort of the offbeat places. In everything beautiful, there is something strange. Great photograph is like a poem, you know, it's a perfect thing within a frame. Color is just another element in the photograph, but it's not the most important